Hitzlsperger tries his luck and scores.
He does well there, Hitzlsperger. Just breaks away from the midfield players and he strikes it true with his left foot. He's more than capable of that, right across the face of the goalkeeper into the corner of the net. Keeper's got no chance. Perhaps Ambrosia is unsighted from Melchior just being in front of him, but he really does find the spot. Well, what a turnaround this is for Aston Villa.